guys, karibuni sana back to my channel. It's your girl and it's yet another beautiful day, always giving thanks to God. Kama kawaii, kama as usual. So guys, today I'm going to be doing a very unique and extreme video. You don't want to miss this cause I'm doing something new. I'm going to try doing a prank, and I'm going to be pranking none other than my cousin and his wife. My cousin is called Jacob, but we call him Major. Not really Major Kanairo, and it was Major na wifeka nitwa Pascal. So today ni wa prank. They have been a power couple, a very good couple, as in hawana madrama, hawana vitu, you know, exposing their marriage life and all that. Not of any yenye nimesikia, zinaona kucheza chini vizuri. They've been in marriage for I think 6 to 7 years, and they are such an inspiration to young marriages out there. They really inspire a lot of people. So today I just randomly thought ni wa prank na keki, but it's going to be a fake cake. Itakuwa ugali, but I'm going to decorate it so well, like a keki, kaika keki. Then I'll be like, wakati keki, you know, I'll be first like, ile ni kana wa appreciate for being in marriage for that long, you know, supporting and staying with each other, loving each other for that long. And it's just like an appreciation. I know there's sidani ka kuna mtu ashawafanyia such a thing, so I'm pretty sure atakuwa so excited. They'll be like, hey, they'll really be happy, and yeah, you know, they'll be excited. So what I want to see is their reaction. Major and Pascal, I know you're going to be seeing this video. Polini sana, but I love you so much, guys. You're such an inspiration to so many young marriages out there. Keep doing what you're doing. Endeleeni ku inspire wase, and continue. Keep that love, you know, rock that love. Keep that love going. Grow old together. Msiai chokanishana ama initwaje. Yeah, and poleni sana, but leo lazima mkutikane, guys. So iyo keki, I'm so sorry I was not able to take you through with me niki prepare. Nilipika toka ugali, but nilieka an orange color kwa maji so that isikuwe as in nika keki ile hata wakenda kukatwa sio white on tu ni ugali wa Japana. I want them to notice waki taste do. Of course ugali iko so plain na ina sukari and all that, but nime decorate vizuri. I'm going to be showing you venye iko. So guys, I'm super excited. I can't wait to see their reaction, manze. So guys, come with me. Let's go and do this. Small apa yako. Ni inafa kwa yako na Meja. Just to appreciate you guys. You're a very powerful couple. As in, inspire watu kwenye. Najua si watu wengi wamefanya such a thing, or najua labda hakuna mtu ashafikiria kufanya. Maybe kwa thank, lakini leo aki, I wish mmeja angekuwa, but due to, you know, job and all that it I'm represent to, there's a small cake. It might be small but very special. Ukikula ujo tu unakula, kuna hizo words, you know, heartfelt words, you know, to just appreciate. Tunamwendelea ku inspire young marriages huko nje. I know me in marriage for now six to seven years, ama?
Six to seven.
Yes. And it's not easy, manzi, because people find marriages akuna ile ati kuna ups and downs, but we try to, you know, sort it out ni wenyewe. It's really an inspiration. So, ni kadogo, usijali ni kadogo, but you know, the thought also counts. So natika tukate, uonja ishi mezange funge milisha, but sasa, we will just do venye iko, so now, hope you appreciate it.
I really do.
Tuneza amka, tuneza asimama.
Really? No, Sam. Really?
Ni kadogo la. lakini very so special cute. Yeah, it's actually a cheesecake. Mm-hmm. So kuna cheese na haina unga, haijatumia unga yote, ni kadogo but just to pass the message. Yeah, the thought counts. Najua kuna mtu mwingine ashasema kitu kani.
Yeah, nobody has ever thought of that.
Nikasema wow. Happy man. When you have a beautiful woman,
yay.
A lady amekupatia watoto and you are happy, huyo man atakuwa always happy. That's why I wrote it, happy man, because I'm pretty sure Meja is a happy man.
Oh yeah, you can all like, guess you can all identify.
Yes, I know he is a happy man. So, utakata tu. Okay, you should get four, but it's yeah. Still okay.
Wow. It's awesome.
It's a beautiful one. Told you it's a cheesecake. So, siju nitakulisha ama juu medaa yuko. And then you tell us in our own judge. Take your time. How do you feel?
Awesome.
Okay. Until next time, bye.